I work in this bookshop. It's actually a family-run business, and I'm the youngest in the family. We sell books primarily, but we also serve coffee, and more importantly, we organize events. So we sell Harry Potter books. We sell also Shakespeare's, and what would you expect, really, from a bookshop? Every day there's a new book, and you know, you get attracted to different books. My name is Mahmoud Munay. I'm Palestinian, born in Jerusalem.